this prism race happening for, I'm sorry, it's not prism. Silly me. Oops. It's Pop Century. There's two winners in this. There is. There's two winners in this race action. Let's go. Lucky number 7 on your mark, get set, go. Oop. Go. All right. So what do we have going down around here? 10 seconds left in a race. Stephen K is leading right now. Oh my gosh, 5 seconds now. Anybody's race here? 3, 2, 1. Look at this, Stephen K. You might have first and second. It looks like it's going to be really close for if you got first and second. But congratulations. Yes, look at that. Oh, my. John, just a shoestring behind right there for that second place spot. And that's two letter spots in Pop Century. There's 4 hits or 17 letter spots in the break. I'm going to make another one of these. We are going to be down to 10 left. And good luck getting some of the big names in here. Alanis Morissette, Avril Lavigne, some really great artists, Bob Dylan and stuff. Yes, Big Hit Boulevard is right around the corner. Correct him, I know. So, John, you gave it a good go, man. Stephen K was juicing on that one or something. I think he was juiced up for sure. Something. Whatever he did, man. Okay. All right. So we have the prism filler back available. We are down to eight left in prism, and I went ahead and made a two-team race this time around. So it's first place Giants, second place Jags. And of course we have a new pop century filler and everything else going on. Our next Inception box break has moved up pretty good here. Good luck in Inception baseball. We're down to nine left in Inception. We're gonna be looking forward to the next one of these. Giants and Jags. They're in the filler. The G-men. Let's pull that Lawrence Taylor. Or Big Daniel Jones. Michael Strahan. MJD. Boom. Trevor Lawrence. Some big names to hit. Fred Taylor.